Now, Bernalillo County sheriffs are investigating a shooting that has left one man dead. It was around 6 o'clock tonight. It all happened near Alameda and 2nd Street. A BCSO spokesperson confirmed the investigation is in its early stages, but it is being considered an accidental shooting right now.